tiny liquor bottles, just what you'd expect inside her new Balenciaga cigarette.